those windswept fields of tall grass concealed even greater danger than the murky waters of Hathcock's ranch. We weren't the only master hunters prowling those plains, and it wasn't always clear who was hunting who. Heads up, people. I've got lion tracks crossing east-west through my zone.
They're not uncommon this time of year. Usually, just a couple of young males passing through on their way to the Delta.
Not this time. This is a hunting pride. Could be trouble.
No animal should trouble a prepared hunter. Out here, we are the apex predators.
Top of the food chain, baby. Couldn't have said it better myself.
All right. Just don't do anything stupid.
Why do I get the feeling that last comment was directed at me?
Thank you.
you there?
What's up, Trey?
I think we got a bit of a situation here. I shot a prime trophy bull out here, but looks like someone else has taken an interest in my kill.
Lions?
They're in the grass. I can hear them creeping around. I think I'm surrounded. I think they can hear me.
If you can hear them, they can hear you and smell you.
Listen to me, Trey. You need to move away from that carcass. Slowly. Get out of that grass. Try to...
Too late!
Hathcock!
This can't be happening! No, not again! How could this... I was so careful. I tried to see every opportunity and every possible scenario.
Matisse!
I'm on the way. I'll meet you there.
I got Cassidy's pack and rifle here. I must have just missed him. Tracks all over the place. Multiple blood trails.
Mr. Cassidy.
Cassidy's gone. It's just the two of us now.